Exactly, confirmed hoarder. There you go. I'm an artist. Oh God, she's a student that studies art. Sorry, I just can't take anyone that says they're an artist and a student seriously. I'm sorry, Adrian. Oh my God, this guy! Jesus Christ! No, they do give a shit, Tim. It was a program, it was on Channel 4, I think like 5 or 6 years ago, you know, when I actually used to watch TV. It might be on YouTube. Like, basically, it was, I think it was a woman, and obviously her garden was full of stuff. Everything was broken, you know, just lying there. But it definitely was in the UK, because I think her neighbours called the police. Like, it got that bad. They called the police because of all the shit outside in the garden. I should have really thrown a grenade in there, but I've not got any left. Shit.
You have to come out sooner or later.
And I leveled. Nice, I'm not going to be able to level in a while, I don't think. Okay. Whoops. Alrighty then, didn't expect to get hit through a wall there. Shiniqua heal. Oh God, I'm reloaded. Every single one of these encounters on this difficulty is like a mini boss encounter. Jesus. Confirmed jobless for the next 10 years. I mean, I don't want to say anything, but yeah. Yeah. Usually when anyone says to me, you know, they're doing art, I automatically assume they're just really lazy. They can't be bothered to get a proper job. Now, I know that probably sounds quite bad. In the majority of the cases, it's true.
Smoke weed every day.
Joe, thank you for the follow, buddy. Much appreciated. Fucking Joe X Rock, what a beast. I could do really with some power armor in this stage of the game, I think. I mean, that's the best armor I've actually found so far. If I don't find any stim packs soon, I'm going to be in deep shit.
No.
Yo, MSW, how you doing? I think it might have been called that. You know what? I think you're right. It could have been called the Hoarder Next Door. I mean, again, I can't remember because it was years ago. Dali, you know what you ought to do if your missus hoards loads of crap? You know, just do this. Don't chuck it, but get a box and just start putting some of her stuff away and see if she notices. If she doesn't notice, then she's legit hoarding. If she does, then she obviously uses it. Yeah, see how you get on. You might get a divorce out of it, but, you know, give it a shot if you're feeling adventurous. Lockpick is already quite high. Science is at 83. Damn. Let's get this to 85, and then if I get repair to 75, I think I'm going to be able to repair basically stuff with anything, if I remember right. Okay, what perks do we have? See, I'm still not really getting any decent perks. I'm after the kind of VATS perks and things like that. I mean, I might get Animal Friend, honest to God, because I'm going to get molested by the bears on this. Pat Marriage Council. Oh dear. I mean, there's absolutely no point in keeping receipts that are 4 years old. I think if I remember right, most shops do 30-day returns. At least in the UK they do. So, you know what? Rad resistance, that actually might be a good one. Rad resistance or toughness? I mean, demolition expert might be another one. You know, another good one to have. I do use quite a lot of explosives. Let's get rad resistance. If I get this, and then if I put a radiation suit on, so basically 25% plus 70, if I remember right, or whatever the amount is. But then again, I've never really struggled with that. You know what, let's get toughness first. Yeah, let's get toughness. There we go. Oh yeah, I can definitely understand if you're from the US. I know you guys do your own taxes and things like that, but I mean, in the UK there's really no reason to, unless maybe you own your own business. Just trying to free up a little bit of space. I know I'm probably wasting the repairs here, but hey, Rog, what's up? You know, instead of hoarding books, could you not get a Kindle or something, Adrian? Yeah, could you not get a Kindle? I mean, it's like the equivalent of hoarding CDs or DVDs. Everything's digital these days. I mean, I have my music library on my portable hard drive. As I'm sure probably the majority of people do here. The fuck's this guy doing? Ooh, there we go. Okay, now I can finally have a look around here in peace, I think. Oh wow, I'm at nearly 2k followers. Nice. I like how I don't even keep a track. I didn't even realize I was too off. Thanks for that, King. Oh, dear. No, because most of my books are game guides. Oh, my God. I mean, if you're short on cash, you... Oh, fuck, the game's bugging out again. I mean, let's be realistic. The majority of the guides are on the internet. Well, in fact, every guide's probably on the internet these days. Why don't you just sell them and get a little bit of money out of them? I could understand maybe keeping one or two guys for games that you love, but... In fact, I don't know why I'm telling you, Adrian. You're just going to keep them anyway, aren't you? So... Wow, you fucking scumbag, Tim. Thanks for that. I'm not going to lie... I'm not really sure where the hell I'm going here. I need 100 lockpick to get in here. There's a stealth boy there. A helmet, a mini nuke. And a skill book. Okay. She's the only person in Scotland that buys them in the first place. You know what? I mean, I'm laughing, but you're probably right, Max. And the game's just crashed. Well, you know what? On the plus side, I think I went about 45 minutes to an hour without a crash there. You know, that wasn't a bad run. That was not a bad run. Oh, wow. Does he get his ass handed to him, Max? Does his missus beat him at Killer Instinct and Mortal Kombat X? Wow, Dally. Wow. Okay, so that's the 100% lockpick. Secure East Wing. And there was nothing here again. Right. Yeah, it wasn't a bad run. It was not a bad run. Holy shit. I'm not gonna lie, I do not remember this place. This kind of reminds me... Elevated to the National Archives.
Men,
yeah.
Today I address you with a message of utmost urgency. Our defenses have been breached and soon we'll engage the enemy. Remember, the will of the people is the only legitimate foundation of any government, and to protect its free expression should be our first object. As your leader, Button Gwinnett, distinguished representative of Georgia, I promise you I have not yet begun to fight.
Funny guy, Tim. Funny guy. Yeah, again, for those of you that have joined, or recently joined, I'm currently on the quest Stealing Independence. I'm trying to retrieve the Declaration of Independence from the archives here, but the problem is, again, I've not played this game in probably over a year, if not longer, and I'm very, very rusty. All this stuff here, like this thing, you know where it goes up or down? I have a feeling this is for another quest. I'm sure it has something to do with the Brotherhood or something. Oh, fuck me, Robo Brains. Not good. Not good. Shiniqua, please don't miss. Good girl. Nice. Holy shit, these pulse grenades do serious damage. Damn.
Men. We can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom and our right to be independent.
Hold on just
strike
a second.
Now and strike hard. You may delay, but time will not.
Hold on just a second. Is this the part where you meet the robot dressed as Abraham Washington or something? With a wig and stuff? Is this that section? Because I kind of remember that. Yeah, the Lincoln repeater is somewhere here, Timbort. I have a feeling I'm going kind of out of my depth here. I have a feeling I've gone too far. All I've been tasked with doing is just retrieving the library archives and... hold on a second. There we go. Yeah, all I've been tasked with doing is just getting the archives, that's all. There's a load of laser rifles here as well. So I wonder if these guys were using like advanced weaponry and they had like a last stand when the war happened to try and preserve, you know, the history. Shit, look, laser weapons lying all over the place. Pulse mines. Energy weapons galore in this place. Shit. Time to hide. Oh, good job. I've just noticed I've barely got any ammo for anything here. Shit, I'm gonna have to start using the little submachine gun. Oh my god, this guy's taking it like a champ. not only have I just heard, or I've just noticed what I've said, but I've had a hairdryer go past my house as well, you know, that makes it all the better. Abraham Washington. I'm sorry. Oh god. This is what, see, I read chat way too often. Trust me, it's hard to concentrate. You know what I mean. I'm gonna have to go back up. I have a feeling I should have helped the woman up top. Wow. Rip Shinikwa. Damn. Let me quickly tab out because the game's fucked up my IRC client again. There we go. Wow. Wait a second. No. I've just tabbed out of Fallout 3 and I've successfully tabbed back in again. What? That is the first time ever I've not had a crash while tabbing back in. Oh my god, we might be onto something here, guys. We might actually be onto something. Oh my giddy aunt. Yeah, I think I'm going to come back down here as well. I'll lockpick everything, but I'll come back down here. That fabled super president. Abraham Washington. Oh dear. Ah, let's crack on. Someone recommended a mod that auto-saves every couple of minutes, and I can't remember what it was called. I seriously need to get that. Because the amount of times I've had to redo sections because of this piece of shit crashing. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm not going to go around there. What I'll do is I'll go back up and I'm going to speak to that woman. Let me change my FOV as well. Oh, it's already 80. Yeah, I'm going to go back up and we'll speak to that woman because I have a feeling I've done this quest not wrong, but I've gone down. Like, I've gone the wrong way. See, I hate most chat, but sometimes you guys can be pretty cool. You're going off on Queen here, I'll give you that. Talking of Queen, I still don't have their greatest hits album. Fuck my life, I keep forgetting to download it. Yeah, I've not downloaded any new music in fucking ages. Winston Thatcher, I do remember, yeah, he was a robot. Yeah, Winston Thatcher. Winston! Oh, this is fucking full scrubbiness going off here, Crypt. You follow this channel and you expect MLG gameplay. Come on. Come on. Let's not kid ourselves here. Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the stars and see. Pat's just a poor boy. Pat needs no sympathy because Pat's easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. I'm sorry, I'll shut up. It's a good thing I've actually come back because I've missed some items here. So I know this is pretty much going into Resident Sleeper territory with me backtracking, but yeah, this is a full fucking loot fest, this game. Fuck, I'm trying to remember which way I came into this place. Basically, what I'm looking for is the woman behind the desk. You know, she's fending off these mutants. My immersion. My brand. Where the fuck am I going? Jesus Christ. Ah, here we go. Right, everyone, shut your snout. Let's go and get a suave here. Let's go and get a little suave. And we'll talk to this wench. Shit, hold on a second. Talking of wenches, I'm going to have to... Sorry, I remember this well. I remember this quest very well. Yeah, let me go and get a save here because I'm going to have to get a lot of these mines down. Yeah, we are going to get assaulted. Like there's no tomorrow. Look at the preparation here. Damn. Okay. 52 bullets for the Chinese assault rifle. That's good. That's very good. I should have plenty of 10mm ammo. There we go. In fact, hold on. Oh god, no! Never mind. It's fine. As long as the game hasn't crashed, I'm happy.
Lock and load. We'll be here any second.
Here we go. What a hacker. Yo, boss, how you doing? Come on, walk in. Wow, Sydney's going ham on these guys. Nice. Holy shit. Oh wow, her leg's crippled. I think she stepped on a mine. Damn. Wow, Sydney, you look a little bit worse for wear. You're alright.
Phew. Say, you're pretty decent in a firefight.
Thanks. Not so bad yourself.
Well, with what I do for a living, you need to be. Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole. I'm Sydney. It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter.
What do you mean, fellow relic hunter?
Come on. You and I both know this is...